Richard.
How are you?
No baby yet.
Everything seemed to be fine, Your Majesty. How far past your surges?
5 minutes, progressing steadily.
Thank you for being so attentive.
The linens, Doctor. Oh,
what time is it?
10 minutes to midnight.
Where are they? The treaty. We found the treaty.
What? Where?
In the dungeon.
You were the last one to lock up the treaty. You kept the dog out of the dungeon, and you tried to keep Emily out of the dungeon with some made-up ghost story.
If you're guilty, Mr. Little, confess here and now.
You nearly started a war.
And could have cursed an innocent baby.
I didn't know about the curse until tonight. And I would never bring harm to your baby.
This is such wonderful news. I'm so happy for you. But we're running out of time. It's nearly midnight. And there's a treaty to sign.
Quickly.
Yes, we must allow the time for the queens to sign as well.
There's always time to make history. Huh, but not too much time. I think it's time.
Everyone except the father out. The royal baby is ready to make its entrance. Please, if you could remove that. Thank you. Congratulations. The healthy, beautiful baby.
Thank goodness.
Well done, Amber.
Queen Amber, King Richard, may I present to you the future monarch of Valdovia, your daughter.
She's beautiful.
She's incredible. Just like her mother.